Some say that there was a famine, or they took it all from you. Whatever was the reason, he ended on these shores and worked in Wolverhampton building carriages for lords. And the Bedlam Street round there of 11 children born, 7 didn't last a year. Now all this happened when the Empire was strong. The jewels and gold we plundered might as well to us be gone. Not for the poor, not for the meek or the starving in the street, just pockets of the fat bastards who can't get off their seat.